Maybe one more match and we can. Okay, let's do library now. Fire wand. Ebony wings. I like knife. Knives are cool. Knife again. Not a fan of the pentagram. I don't like not being able to get items and stuff. I guess bone. I don't want the whip on this run. Peachone. So now we have two birds. Knife. Ooh, we got our first chest. Fire wand. Cool, we got a fire wand upgrade. Not getting the best of luck with these drops. Fire wand again. Thank you. Rune Tracer. That's good for this level. Knife. Oh, more projectiles. Duplicator. Oh, we got a chest. All right, another Fire Wand level. Level 6. Cool. Tract orb. We're gonna need this, I think. That pickup range is just too good. Peachone. Oh no! Spinach. Okay, that was a waste. Let's get the crown. Next level, we'll have one more projectile. That's scary. No, no! Okay, that was close. Those things are fast. Peachone? Nice. Fire wand, of course. One more level for that. Then we can evolve it. spinach. We need some damage. And ebony wings. Fire wand, okay. Now, if only we can find a chest. I'm trying to stay away from the walls as long as possible. So I think we're better off in the center because of the Peachone and the other bird. Let's get more damage. Uh-oh. We desperately need food. Duplicator. Candelabra. Knife. Oh, this thing might drop a chest. Hopefully. Yes! Nice! It's giving us three things too. No, we really need food though. Okay. Evolved Fire Wand passes through enemies. Pickup range increased by 33%. And we leveled up Ebony Wings. Fires one more projectile. Okay, yeah, this is nice now. Still need food though. Boom. Okay, maybe these things. Come on, drop some food. Yes, there's food. Empty tome. Spinach. Both like the same. It's the Ebony Wings. Rune Tracer. We really need to find some food. Or a chest for more damage. Maybe, maybe. Aw. Probably should have saved the chest. Rune Tracer. Ooh, there's food right there. And ebony wings. I think this is the longest we've survived in the library so far. Level 36. Another crown. Ebony wings, of course. And let's do spinach. But all the damage we can get. We're pretty good with our pickup radius right now. Ebony wings again. So that should be level 8 now. Okay, we have two things to freeze time that are here. Let's stay in this area. Empty tome. Yeah, maybe use one now. Oh, did I use both? Shoot. That wasn't the plan. Only wanted to use one of them. Come on, get the bat. Okay, I guess the bat didn't drop a chest. Empty tome. Even more cooldown reduction. Knife. Ebony wings. Bone. Oh, there's more food. Nice. Yes. Knife again. And we got a chest. Peachone level? What level is that now? Level 5? Going again. Empty tome. Bone. Almost maxed out. Knife. Oh no, we grabbed the food. Dang it. We need that pickup radius now. Rune Tracer. Forgot we had that. Oh, there's a chest over here. Nice. Let's see if we can get it. There we go. Peacho. Okay, another attractor. Peacho, next level. Well, there's food over there, and there's a time stop. Okay, so let's stay in this area. Rune Tracer. Uh-oh. Those things. The bombers. Burn Tracer. Okay, we're still close to the food. That's good. Cooldown reduction. I guess bone. For more damage. Almost 20 minutes in. Rune Tracer. One more level for that. And that's max. Is that a boss? Should we drop a chest? It might. Yes. Let's level up a Rune Tracer first, though. So I think that's still level 7? Yeah, we need one more level. Stay close to this. And that backup food is up there too. There we go. Rune Tracer's level 8. Oh wait, it mutated the Peachone. Union of Ebony Wings and Peachone. Oh, okay. So you need to max both of them, and then you can combine them, basically. That's cool. Yeah, that's actually really cool. Oh, and then we have an extra item we could use. I don't want any of these. Let's get the crown. Oh no, we grabbed the food. It's okay, we still have one over there. Come on, let's get another level here. Let's get like a better weapon. Food down there too. Okay, I guess we're stuck with the axe. Nice. Gonna level up a Rune Tracer. No, the Candelabra. makes our fire wand really good. Another axe. Axe again. Ooh. Let's level that up. I wonder if you can mutate that a second time. Probably not. Axe again. And another axe. Oh no! I was saving that. Dang it. Uh-oh. Got too close. We're gonna have to find more backup food. Oh, that's gold. Is this guy gonna drop a chest for us? This thing again. Let's go back and grab this experience. Axe again. Another level. Give me another level. Yes. Level 7 axe. Can I hit level 8? I'm not sure if we can evolve it. But I'm gonna try. Alright, let's see. Did we evolve it? Yeah, passes through enemies now. Nice. Oh, that's cool. Okay, that's awesome. Evolved axe. Boom. Ooh, another level for that one. Base area up. Cooldown reduction. more base area. This might be the run. No, I don't want to jinx it. Not gonna jinx it. Yeah, level 7 now. One more level and it's max. I wonder if we get anything for maxing that. Is this the boss? Candelabra? That's max. Crown. So that's gonna be the last thing to level is the crown. And we'll just be getting gold and food. Yep, here we go. Max damage. We just have to survive. Four more minutes. This is a really good build. Coming up on 3 minutes. Yeah, we just got a lot more of them. More money. $1.6k now. Almost 1.7. We're still wiping these guys out though. Coming up on 2 minutes. Yep, 2 minutes. Always targeting these bosses first. And we got a time stop. We're dropping a lot of rubies now. Okay, this is getting near the end here. Coming up on 1 minute. Just grabbing all the gold. 1 minute. Oh, this is getting insane. Jeez. So much stuff on the screen. 30 seconds. Seconds. 15 seconds. Ten. Five seconds. And 30 minutes. Whew. That was intense. But stage complete. We did it. Hell yeah. First library run. Or first victory there. Yeah, Death Spiral did the most DPS. But Hellfire did the most damage overall. Yeah, that was a really good build.